Hello friends, in this video I'm going to explain you how to create one more partition. So you can see here, currently I have three partition C, D and E. I want to increase one more partition here. So to create one more partition, you have to go to my computer, right click on my computer, then click on manage. Then you have to click on disk management. So my hard disk will appear here. So you can see here is my hard disk C, D and E. So I want to create one more partition here. So to create one more partition, you have to click here, right click, then click on shrink volume. As you can see, total drive size is 357699. It's something around 349 GB. So space available to extend partition is 264938. This is the free space which you can extend it in another partition. So if you want this much, then you can click on shrink. I do not want this much, so I just doing less this amount of 2649. Now you have to click on shrink. Then you can see here partition has been created. Now you have to give here the name of the partition. So now you have to click on next, then click on next, then that partition will the name as NG drive. So you can, there are lots of options, ZYWB, according to your wish you can choose here. So I am choosing G. Then you have to click on next. So if you do not want to format, then you can click here. I want to format, so I'm clicking on this button. Then you have to click on next, then you have to click on finish. So now my hard disk is formatting. So you can see a partition has been created successfully. Let me show you how. See, new volume G. See, the partition has been successfully created. So if you want to delete this partition, then simply go here, new volume G, then click on delete volume. Then it is saying to backup your data. If any data has been there, you can backup in some other hard disk, or you can backup yours in D. So I do not have any data, so I'm clicking on yes. This drive has been formatted. Now I want to extend here. You can also extend it here. So I want to extend it here. So I'm clicking on here. Then you have to click on extend volume. Then you have to click on next, then you have to click on next, then you have to click on finish. See, now my size is 346.73, this is 2.59. So now you have to click on finish. See, now my hard disk, now my E drive size has been increased. So this is the way you can create or delete the partition from your computer. So thanks for watching, my friends.